What are you doing, silly? It's my fingernail. Silly bird. Oh, don't regurgitate. No, thank you. No, thank you. Started to investigation discovery. Streamline and catch up on IDGo. Download the free app now. What's she doing?
2 weeks after they vanished, there's still no sign of Danielle and Richard.
This silly bird.
And detectives are equally stuck when it comes to locating Richard's truck. Police have already put out an APB on the missing vehicle.
Oh, and
as
goodness.
The weeks pass without a trace of the couple, investigators believe finding the Dodge Dakota is
enough, crazy bird.
How'd you get rid of the truck?
Detectives think it's possible Danielle and Richard were victims of a stolen car raid.
I'm just going to keep on.
An ongoing problem in the Philadelphia area. Nearly 13,000 cars were stolen there just the year before.
Philly's got a pretty active chop shop. Where a truck or vehicle is brought to some garage and it's stripped for parts and sold on the black market.